Everybody, welcome back to our Smart Employees video. In this video, we are doing Advent Calendar Day 1. Sorry, this video is coming out a little bit late. It's busy. Yeah, after immediately to come out. Now, over there, those are videos planned for different days. Right, but, yep, Day 1. Over here. What's a little. Okay. I just heard that if the camera is a little bit different than other ones, but I'm just gonna have a little maintenance. Some of them had a little booklet. It says, following that. Looks like it's off a little bit. Here for you to put that in. Nick. Little snowblower. I'll put that one around you. Around. It's a little bit technical difficulties. There's 54 of these little things. I'm gonna do it with this the way I call this camera is a piece though. Where it's supposed to go. I'm just doing that right now. I suggested her comment. Maybe I should make a full one. Come out at the very end of this month. But when I put these, not D0, but all of the other ones together. Zero. It's kind of like the announcement of it. Hold on. Sure. Well, until now it shows you it. Shows you it right there, what we're building. See it? That little guy. It's cool. Okay. Little snowblower guy. These other ones must be a person that can ride it. That is about it for this video. See you in the next one. Goodbye. Welcome back to our Smart Employees video. In this video, we're doing Lego Advent Calendar Day 2. Starting. Opening it. And now I got my normal one back. Catapult launch. Yep. This thing right there. And this thing off here goes. Line up, which is in the front, like that. A little bit of an attacking thing. There we go. And then go put one of these in and then it shoots up. There's one right there. And shoot it. Try to take down that one. So yep, that is about it for this video. See you in day 3 of this series and see you in the next video. Goodbye. Everybody, come back to your house and play this video. And in this video, we're doing Lego Advent Calendar Day 3. Sorry. These are coming out late. Just been busy. There's that little guy, and the first one I have is up on my phone. Last two we got. There we go. Face is right there. Feet. Body. He's the guy right there. I'm right there, so yeah. One for this video. See you next one. Goodbye. Welcome back to an awesome Marvel Plays video. Okay, this video we're doing Lego Advent Calendar Day 4. Let's go open Day 4. Oh, it's the second part of that. This is gonna take a while to build. I'm going to open this. Stuff is up here. That's what I'm following. So it's right here. Those two together. that over on that side. This one is probably gonna have an extra piece in it. Looking at the stuff. I like these pieces, these pieces are, pieces that it goes up right there. Here's the complete instructions. So it goes like right there. You go put one of these in, you go in between, trying to get in. Yep. That's about it for this video. See you next one. Goodbye. Welcome back to my awesome Iron Play studio. I'm here to see you. It's episode, no, day 5. Of Lego Advent Calendar 55, it's right here. This is our first one in our, oh wait, yeah, four and three. Now before them, we'll act like a little dead tree. I think it's that, what's in the one part. This one's got, let's try this again. What happened is it moved up and just fell. It was 4, this is number 5. Let's go throw that away. Let's see it. To go put the there. Three on top. Three on top. It's an axe podium. You put some logs on, and then you, there's an axe, and you can cut it. There it is. That's what it says in there. There's a little axe, so you can like cut the two in half. With logs. How can you see? Yep, that is about it for this video. See you in the next one. Goodbye. This video. It is Lego Advent Calendar Day 6. Let's open it. What is it going to be? A kennel. Looks like it's a tree thing. We'll put it over there. Show you guys the instructions. 3 right here. Let's start up here. This top one. Cross. And go and connect over here. And connect over here. That looks like that. Another one here. Just built this. This way. Where this one is, the whole way down. I'm more of a tendency to fall, so be aware of that. Nothing noisy here. Just like the vent. Over here. Attach. This one has so many extra pieces. Let's see, we can't. See what it's moving. What's this? Let me turn this down. And this down. And that down. That down. These on. Maybe we're gonna have a tree. It looks like it. So yeah, that is about it for this video. See you next time. Goodbye. Everybody, welcome back to the Lost Mine Plays video. And in this video is Lego Advent Calendar. Lego City Advent Calendar. Is 7. Let's open it up. So okay. A cookie. Yeah, and this is the first one on bottom row. Had two on the top row, on the second row, on the third row. So one, two, three, four, five, six, no, seven. Open this. Let's see. Last couple have come with some extra set things. And so it's gonna be hard to lift it. So. Why is it falling? I need to move it over more. There we go. Right there, there's the feet. You can't really see the instructions now. Whatever. I'm gonna put his body on. And he comes with a cookie. Go put that in. And put a head on. That. And the hat with the little twirly thing. Like that. And push them down. It's come with the extra trail of things and a cookie. Just putting it up there. Yep, there he is. Here's what it looks like in there. And let's see where the eats right there. So yep, that is about it for this video. Happy Pearl Arbor Day. Well, remember, happy remember Pearl Harbor Day? What happened here? It's Pearl Harbor Day. Remember what happened today in history? Pearl Harbor Day, that was what we lived in. Yep, that's about it for this video. Goodbye. Welcome back to an awesome Art and Plays video. The name of this video is the Lego Advent Calendar Day 8. So here's kind of a little bit of a recording setup for videos other than videos I record on here. I got the microphone, my computer, which goes over here, an actual computer, so Acer, let's put it up so I can film this. Let's go get started. Day 8. Just fell all of a sudden. What do we have here? We got some Christmas presents from the Christmas the tree that we got in day 6. Take it out. Going. Open it like that, put it away. In order for me to do it good, I can't show you the gift thing. Instructions. Build it the way it is. Not like that. No, you can't. Oh. It the whole time. There we go. The toppings left over. Got all those toppings. Top a little bit. It's right here. Okay. See right there all the presents. You can go put it around like the Christmas tree. Or it's just like most of the size of the Christmas tree. So, yep. That's about it for this video. See you in the next one. Goodbye. Hey, welcome back to an awesome Art and Plays video. And in this video, it's day 9 of Lego Advent Calendars. And part 2 of Crisis has aired. It's crazy. From this, we lost a lot of Earth. A lot of people get into this. It's a snowman. Oh. Here's my little snowman. There. And a nice top hat. Get started. Wait. Where is it? Right there. And this goes. This goes first. Working on this. let in. It shows this piece. This. And if we go on out. I'm crazy. Right there. Really? This one should be a white one off this. There it is. That's all the white stuff. Get it to dislodge. Got it dislodge. There we go. That looks like it. Yep. After a kind of chaos, this is about in for this video. See you in the next one. Goodbye. If you want to watch the last part, please video. Okay, this is Lego Advent Calendar Day 10. Go open this. Yeah, a few of her scarves. Should be like that. And it goes behind. That on top. Oh, it says okay, that's a little bit weird, but whatever. Like all videos in December. Let's see. that. Yep. That is about it for this video. See you next one. Goodbye. My last farm plays video I need to see is Lego Advent Calendar Day 11. Just going to open it. What's the ski thing? Kind of new year. Pretty close to halfway there, halfway through this. Go open this. Uses like the gun image for the top. What's this? It's gone, you put it. There's one. No, this is set up for maybe like a 2. Lost focus. Easy to get out, just look at it. Rise at the top row. We'll finish down first and we'll finish the third row. This is going down from the top. And we'll finish the second row. Then we'll finish the last row. There's one extra piece of his hand. Push it, boom. Something like that. Yep. That is about it for this video. See you in the next one. Goodbye. Everybody, welcome back to my Smart Plays video. In this video, we play Advent Calendar Day 12. Open that up. Let me get some chips. I'm gonna knock down so much. I don't know what I can do though. Prevent it. Let's do it like this. You can't really okay. It says we grab two of those, we put that together. It's one bin. Side area. There's an extra one of these. Day. So we're halfway through doing it normally. And we'll do a video wrapping up what we got. And I'll do a full one, so. There we go. Little rocking chair. Yeah. So, yeah, that is about it for this video. See you next one. Goodbye. Hello, everybody. Welcome back to my employees video. In this video, we're doing LEGO Advent Calendar Day 13. So that's a special thing coming in on the 30th. 24 videos that day. I haven't ever seen put it together as a book before. Never seen before. It's once upon a time that I made like the book is open. Both hands. There we go. That's probably tying in the book. With the library. Lady. Yep, that is about it for this video. See you next one. Goodbye. Everybody, welcome back to the Smart Employees video. And here this video is day 14 of LEGO Advent Calendar. Let's just open this up. It's like cookies. A little fire. And there. It was right there. And I'm gonna go take the top off of it and put what goes on it on the flat surface. Thing. Milk and cookies and a little bit. Torch would supposed to be a thing where you can make it better. Another couple extra pieces. Goes up there. I guess this is about it for this video. That's really cool. Thank you guys. This video, see you in the next one. Bye. Hello everybody, welcome back to our Smart Employees video. I think this video we're doing LEGO Advent Calendar Day 15. It's like right on this guy. Let's see what we have from today. Take a look at that. Snowball, AC, Nope. I've seen so far. There it is. Right there. Okay. This piece. Right there. And on it. Which way does it need to go? Maybe it's this there. Here it goes. That way. Latch it on. Okay. There. Edge back on. I'm gonna go the front on. So yeah, for the full one, I'm not gonna include day zero. I'm not gonna put day zero in there. Yep, that is about it. See you in the next one. Goodbye. Hello, everybody. Welcome back to my smart place to you. We're doing Lego Advent Calendar Day 16. This up there. Right there. There. Oh, yeah. She goes. Not to the side. And it will a pretty small cooking area. That's what it's supposed to look like. This is supposed to be like a I'm gonna put it in the wrong way. Hold on a second. Some eater directions. Yep. So. So the next one is A17. There. Let's see, in the bottom row, 3 out of 5. Three out of six. Fourth row, third row, 4 out of 6. Second row, we got 5 out of 6, and then in the top row, got 4 out of 6. Yep, that is about it for this video. See you in part 17. Bye. Hello, buddy. Welcome back to another awesome round of video. In this video, we are playing. No. We are doing Lego Advent Calendar Day 17. If you guys enjoyed the Steve Scowen video, episode 3, when do I believe it comes out today? And we got the old man. ATV. So I can clean up the Christmas decorations off. Right now it is planned to have 12 parts. Yep, so I'm good. I'm trying to get his hair on. And he's kind of a little. Yep. I'm just recording. I got 3 more days. Till I'm off. I get off. My last day before winter break is the 20th. Fortnite series. I'm still gonna do Fortnite series for next year. I got planned. This thing's hot. So. Well, it's getting close to Christmas. Merry Christmas, everybody. 1 wonderful time of the year. See you in the next video. Bye. Hello, everybody. Welcome back to an awesome Mario Plays video. And here this video is like Advent Calendar Day 18. Let's go open it up. Table. So Wednesday now. It's good. I get off. Jeez.
finals time though has just started. As of the when this video comes out. Finals. It would be finals time. I have my period 6 and period 7. Period 6 is my elective, which is PE. And period 7, which is science, which is hard, very hard. Then, yeah. I believe I know it. I'll say it. You know what I believe it is. I need to put the. Stained. Actual. Not being on the floor. Where's my jacket? My jacket is black. See right there? And temperature, but yep, that is about in for this video. See you in the next one. Goodbye. Welcome back to my smart plays video. Today's video we're doing Lego Advent Calendar Day 19. It'll be 5 hours or 6. Today is periods 1, 2, 3 today. Need to 1, 2, 3, 1, 2. It's like a clock tower, what we're making. You hear this thing and out here middle here. Going off to either side. Some extras. We'll put this on here. That looks like it. So, yep, that is about it for this video. See you in the next one. On day 20. Hello everybody, welcome back to my Smart Plays video. I need this video is Lego City Advent Calendar Day 20. Let's open it. I think it's the final is day Friday. The day we get off. First, I think it's the final. It's the final. Did you sleep last night or yesterday was you? 1, 2, 3. Here's a snowball. see it right there. Hang on. So, there. That's what we're building. Got one of those. Yeah. The fastest ever. Yep, that is about it for this video. See you in day 21. Which will be the day we end off the top row. Then day 22, we'll end off the third row. Then day 23, we'll end off the second row. And then day 24, we'll end off the bottom row.
Yeah, that is about it for this video. See you in the next one. Bye.
Hello, everybody. Welcome back to our Smart and Play video. In this video, we're doing Lego City Advent Calendar Day 21. Great. We're ending off. So. Top row. Telescope. Today, we are ending off.
Row 1. Or let's say it's the top row.
Or yeah, row one. Yeah. That. Need this thing. Go make telescope part now. Look at that. So this is kind of like a little stand for it. Mm-hmm. Up to it. Bring it even closer down. Stir up. That breaking iron telescopes are really fragile. Yep, that is about it for this video. See you in the next one. Goodbye. Everybody, welcome back to an Smart and Play video. In this video, we're ending off row number. Let's have a Merry Christmas.
It is, let's see.
The 24th is Christmas Eve. 23rd is Christmas Eve Eve. So, yeah, today is Christmas Eve Eve Eve. Happy Christmas Eve Eve. It's a little camp, a little fireplace that we're building. Let's go. Let me see where I'm getting it right there. Need you yet. It's hard to build with one hand. Make sure you can see it. Right here. There. like that.
And that is
here. Here we go, see, that is about it for this video. Have to complete the second row, it'll be Christmas Eve. That is about it, Christmas Eve. Yeah. Today is Christmas Eve, That is about it for this video, see you in the next video, goodbye! Welcome back to another Smart and Plays video, name is Steve and Lego. See you on calendar day 23. Today is Christmas Eve. The only one that I can see on here that we don't have is Santa. Christmas Eve. Yes, Christmas Eve. Like Santa is going to be on Christmas Eve. And then this one will be complete. This will be a day 25. We'll be showing off what we got. Husky doggies carry it. Right there. So attach it to, and then we're gonna build the sleigh now. Dash and crew, the phone, one horse, obviously. That's up there, make it copyright claimed. Gone. There we go. There's some extra pieces. Just like this. Yep, that is about it for this video. See you in the next one. Happy Merry Christmas, everybody. See you on Christmas Eve. Everybody, welcome back to my awesome Martin Blaze video. In this video, we are doing Lego City Advent Calendar Day 24. Which also means it is Christmas Eve. Got opening after I this. Got two of those beards things. Over here. Over here. There we go. Let's see if I put a little slit in it. one social path. Cause it isn't like a Lego. It doesn't look like a Lego brick. It looks like an average Lego. Yep. Nintendo, I'd like to wish you a happy Merry Christmas. Nintendo will come and get you the gifts you want this evening. And everybody, Merry Christmas Eve and have a happy Christmas Day. Yep. So that is about it for the studio. See you next one. Goodbye. Everybody, welcome back to some Iron Please You. This video is day 25 Lego City Advent Calendar. Hey, everybody, Merry Christmas and a happy. Well, that's in a couple. That's in like a week. So I got it all laid out. It's really cool. It's come so it starts this way. So here, then it goes there. It goes down there, 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 there. This was day one. TV. The plow. Like a snowball launcher. Do that, put one of these in. Fire. Got a room. This is day three. That's day two, one. Then we go over here. I really like this top piece, but this is like something, same thing when you try to shoot, you try to get in between here, there. That is day 4, 5. Little axe area, so you axe it, you take part, and then there's a tree. Small little tree. That's day 6. I'm gonna go over to day 7. Foil. Propeller hat, cookie, and then so yep, 7, 8, day 8, some presents to go on the tree, and then day 9 has some snowman, day 10, says. Day 10 has this lady. Skirt. Day 11 has this. Here. Can't remember the name of it right now. Day 12 has this. A rocking chair with a light. Day 13, maybe a library. It sits in there with a. Let me do this one first. Book is really cool. It can be open and closed. Once upon a time. Look. And then. There. Muffin cookies stand, and then let's say 13, 14. All right, this is day 15. Cool ATV. Day 16 has this baking thing. You can go and cook. Got a little oven in it. Day 16 has this guy. Librarian. Like a spray thing. Fire extinguisher, maybe. 17. So the 18 right here. Like a table. These vegetables and a mug. Go over to the 19. D19 clock, looks like me. So 20 is on the girl, the snowboard, and that's D20, day 21, stand with a telescope. Day 22 has a fireplace. Day 23, dog, sleigh. And day 24 is Santa. Bag. So, yeah. That's all of it. I can wish everybody a Merry Christmas. Let's have a nice Christmas. Leave some of your presents that you got down in the comments below. Like to see which present, to hear about the presents you got. Oh yeah, everybody here at Awesome Iron Play Studios would like to wish you a merry, would like to have a Merry Christmas. Yep. Happy Christmas Day. Family. And family and your friends you're hanging out with today. Yeah. That's about it for this video. See you in the next one. Which is the end of this 2019 advent calendar. Goodbye. And I'm gonna go, hold on. I'm gonna go through it once and then wind it off. See? Everybody, and happy holidays. Merry Christmas. You here? Goodbye. Ho ho ho! See you next year. High five!